Welcome everyone. In this video, we'll be looking into some infamous natural disaster that devastated the world. The 1931 Chinese floods was the deadliest of all known natural disasters that has claimed 3.7 million lives. There were a series of floods occurred from June to August 1931 in the Republic of China. In 1556, Yangtze earthquake was the most devastating of all known earthquake in the history that had claimed 830,000 lives. More than 97 sections in the provinces of Shaanxi were affected. The 1970 Bola cyclone was the deadliest of all known storms that had claimed 500,000 lives. It was a tropical cyclone that struck East Pakistan, which is present-day Bangladesh, and India's West Bengal. In 1815, Mount Tambora eruption was the deadliest volcanic eruption ever recorded in history that claimed 92,000 lives. Mount Tambora is situated on the island of Sumbawa, that is in present-day Indonesia. The Huskaran avalanche was the most massive and deadly avalanche in human history. This deadliest avalanche occurred on 31st May off the coast of Peru in the Pacific Ocean. Indian Ocean tsunami was the world's most devastating tsunami that claimed around 230,000 lives. The direct results caused major disruptions in living conditions and commerce in located provinces of the surrounded countries.